How you doing, sweetums? Yeah, let's talk later. I'm a little busy myself. The ladies, they love me. Now we're getting somewheres. Where's the love? Licked clean. Somebody beat me to it. Where till I find that guy?
I got you something today, Tom, for being such a good boy. It even has a little bell on it, so I always know where you are.
Dirty, no good can liquor. Sleep at a time like this. Did you hear what happened to Buttons? The cat a couple of streets over, he went off the deep end. The vet said it was a case of Felis Catus Indorium Delirium. Too much time indoors. It did the poor fella in. The very people we think are our friends are really the ones driving us nuts. Eating food out of a can, living in a climate-controlled box, and watching nature channels, making us wear silly little collars with bells on them, like that one, so they can always know where we are. Buttons had a collar just like it, right down to the little bell. Don't look so worried. You and Buttons, two different cats, 'cause he was all pale and stuff. So you're a little pale. It's nothing. To make sure, what do you say we do some tests first? Say ah. Spotted tongue in cheek, see that? Ooh, don't panic. You're worse off than I thought. We gotta get your inner tiger back, or else it's Buttons for you. All right, I hate to see a grown cat cry, but it won't be easy to get your inner tiger back. You'll have to do absolutely everything I say, you hear? You've gotta catch your own eats, live on the streets, and find a feline companion to make your life complete. You're not going on spring break. You're reclaiming your inner tiger, remember? You can do this, pal. I know it. And don't you worry. I'll watch over the place while you're gone. So long, sucker. Ah, home sweet home.